It's so exciting to be here. I love Paris. We had such a wonderful event in New York when we opened the Westfield there. Hopefully we'll have another beautiful night here in Paris.